Okay, came out here today to clean the garage up to get the computer back. Got it up and running, all that blah blah, whatever, to get our wrestling tonight because they changed the freaking WWE network to Peacock. So now this smartphone don't have the Peacock app. Well, and if you go to watch it through the Comcast app, it won't work. But anyway, I ain't worried about that. Got the mower pulley done. It's set pretty well, but it's going to hold plenty. Then made a cap on the other end. Because the original one, it's set in here like this. And that's more or less what I did. And when it tightens up, it'll sit right in there, so. It's on this mower, we're gonna go ahead and put it on. I already had it on a couple times. I had to keep on messing with this to get this right, because remember, this motor does not go to this. I think it's a 8 or a 9. I got anise lube on there. That's right up. Tap it on. Put a screw in. Now, I tried to make it where I could use all the original parts. What I mean by that, you can go get a pulley and make pulley swaps. This is for little kids. You can make this thing. I can make this thing, even with this motor, probably do 30 mile an hour. It's probably going to do like 5 to 10 mile an hour at the most. Alright. And if you look under here, they're lining up pretty good. So that's got to go. It's going to go in there. It's actually where I can actually probably start it up and take a ride, see how fast it is. One golf cart tire, this one leaks. I got to figure out what a leak is or just switch out for another one. I'll show you some more in a minute. I'm going to put the belts on. Okay, I got the belt on. Just released it. We'll see if it's tight. Tighten up for go-kart kids. This pulley right here is frozen. So I'm going to have to fix this one right here. I'm going to fix that before I go to ride it. Not, it just tear the belt up. This one's, the plastic one is moving. It's just not this one, so. Belt is on. Everything looks good. So. There we go. Take a ride in a minute, maybe. Okay, I don't have no gas hooked up, no throttle, no nothing. So whatever the motor's gonna run, it's gonna run. I can still make it stop by pushing the clutch if it's even gonna move. But we're gonna find out. Getting closer. Every time we do this, getting a little closer for the kids. I'm letting the gas go down the carburetor, and then I gotta go down to the dollar store, Dollar Tree it's called, and get some tape. And we'll go ahead and see if she'll move. Let's see what it does. Now. That's another one to move in.
I don't know if the unusual sound is not.
Go ahead and polish it so it shuts off. Alright, because that still gets annoying. So we don't got no gears, so I'm going to have to figure out what's going on. But look, we lost the keeper to the front. One of these. And this is a lawnmower type video. There's no gonna be no one saying hey about a shirt and all. So need the actual one that goes to it, but I'm gonna take my magnet, see if we can find it. The good old Harbor Freight magnet. That is a no-go, guys. So, I am going to have to get into my stash and see if I got one. If not, we're going to have to drill a hole.
Would you say this a while?
Alright, I know why it's not moving, guys. Rookie mistake. I forgot to put the keys back in. I meant that this lawnmower didn't have no wheels on it. I put them on. And I took them out. I didn't put them in so I could push it around. Well, let's get this front end fixed first. I got some more of these keys somewhere else because I don't think these are the right ones. They might work. But what I'll end up doing I'll probably take and drill a hole through there and put a little Carter key and pin in there. That's the reason it wouldn't move. That was my mistake. Go figure out which one makes you move here. It's this one. Close enough. That's why we can go nowhere. It's got keys back here. But, alright. It doesn't have keys, let's put it that way. It was spinning right inside the axle. That's the problem, guys. That one needs to be all the way up to roughly there. Should be. And we'll see if we can get this key to go in. Make sure I didn't mess up the keyway. I know you probably ain't seeing that anymore. There you go. So right there is the key. So I'm gonna put that key straight up. I'm gonna put it in there on the. Let's see if I can get it on there now, because I think the backside of these are cut deeper. There it is. There's one. We'll go ahead and put our pieces back in. If anybody else was watching these videos, the beginning of this, they probably would already knew that, but with my memory, I forget. Let's see if we can get the other one. I'll jack this up a little bit. I'll pull the whole piece off and we'll put it back together. Then it should move, as long as the transmission's good. Because this is a gear transmission. I'm pretty sure it's a peerless. This one's gonna be a little tricky to do because I can't get it turned. I don't know if I can turn it to pliers or not. No, it's locked into something. I'm hoping the transmission's good. Find out. Now we'll tear it apart and see if we can fix it. Let's see if I can spin that. We know the spider gears are good, but that don't mean anything. Keep on knocking the key out of this side. It doesn't want to go together. One side goes together, one side don't, guys. That's what it always happens. Alright, I'll pause you until I get her back together. Alright, we're going to try round two here. Thank you. Alright, well, we could shut off runs and moves. Everything needs old. Still need to put a safety switch on the seat and a couple other switches. But it does move. It's not real fast. Okay, got the seat on there as far as I can get it to go. Might have to put some type of extension on that, or I can set up here. Everything's working, all the gear stuff except the safety switches. That's what we gotta work on now. You can see, it's got a brake. Everything works, so. If you like this video, it's a little long, of the go-kart lawnmower for the kids, give me a thumbs up. If you didn't, thumbs down. Least to watch one. Please subscribe and bye till later.